Hello everybody, Andrew and Gray here for some more Wildstar. We find ourselves, we've been leveling a little bit as you'd expect. We find ourselves on far side where gravity is low and you can jump really, really high. It's the moon, so that over there is Nexus itself. It's the main planet. That's where we do, well, where we've done all our adventures so far, except for the ship hands, of course. And that's where we spend most of the time, over on that two-ringed planet there. We're on the moon at the moment. What we're planning on doing today is another dungeon. What are these? I thought those... Oh, it's just the crafting thing. Okay, no actual quest. Sorry about that. Got distracted there for a moment. So, hopefully you should notice by from last time that the sound quality is a bit better. I've got a microphone, so I've turned the gain up, so I'm not quite sure exactly what you'll be able to pick up on the microphone and what you can't. You've got a webcam as well from the last one. And just to go over it again, I have a window here, and I do not have a window here. So, therefore, the lighting's a little bit off. Sorry about that. What else has changed? Well, that's about it. The idea in this one is we're going to do another dungeon. As you can tell, there's a few. I am now level 38, but we don't really have the item level for that, so we won't do that, but we'll go into the ruins. We'll play as a DPS, and we'll just click on join. There we go. And the idea is we'll do another dungeon today. Don't know how long it'll take for a queue, so we may edit bits and pieces out. The idea is basically what quests have I got to do around here while we wait? Let's go up to do those. So I've been saying on my other videos that the idea for Wildstar is really to turn it into more of a stream sort of game. I think I want to continue playing it. I think I want to, like I said, I enjoyed it when it first came out. I'm enjoying it again now. So I think the idea is to just continue playing it and see where it takes us, really. And if I'm doing that, I think that streaming Wildstar is probably a better idea than streaming any of the other games I play. And that is basically due to the game sessions being longer. So things like Heroes of the Storm only has half an hour game session for a single game. We'll go in there. While things like this, we are likely to have longer game sessions. What are we supposed to be doing here? Looks like we're just going around we've got to awaken 10 of these in the 10 minute time frame, but we do have some noxious fumes which are gonna probably cause us to take damage every so often. So if we come in here, it should reduce the amount of fumes we take. There we go, and then we can go back in again. So we just need to revive 10 of these. The idea is, it won't be for a little while yet because I have to get a second monitor, first of all. Which hopefully should be in the next 4 to 6 weeks, maybe a tad longer, I don't know. We need to think about getting some fresh air soon. Let's head back and get some fresh air. Ooh. Are we going to make it back? That is the question. We are taking a lot of damage from these noxious fumes. Yes, we are going to make it. Excellent. We will use our trait here. Our little... Not trait. It's from our soldier missions. We get this little ability back into the fray. Just heals a ton of health as long as we're not in combat. So, where are the rest of these Protostar employees? 7. 8. 9. Where's number 10? Up here. Will we be able to get to him in time? Ooh. Probably. However, doesn't look like we're going to be able to get back to safety. So we're going to die pretty soon. We have completed that though. Well, that's not a great start, is it, quite frankly? And we don't have any sort of healing in order to save us. Which is a shame.
Life?
We tried, well, and we did complete it, and we did get a Psyblade, which we can't use as our class at all. But we could salvage it for some material. Anyway, let's get back up to where we're going. As I say, we might cut this video down if it takes forever to search for a queue. Let's put that there. Wow, an hour wait time is estimated, so could be a fair while, so we will definitely cut this down a little bit. We could be getting there before an hour. I mean, we could get there in the next 20 seconds or so. Who knows? Right, what are we doing? Have we come too far? Let's go up here and see. We need to come over this way. Let's just take that. And it looks like these are what we need to be killing, so let's target them. Okay. So, just to hunt for certain mobs at the moment, let's stop it from doing that. And as you see, we've got some friends around here, just part of the quest. They are essentially people exploring there from the outpost here. We just need to help them out, gather some supplies, kill some monsters, you know, the usual stuff. Okay, we've completed some form of ability straight away. That is what we started the collection of resources quest. And we're just going to just continue this. And just have a wander around. We'll just follow these little blue arrows on the mini-map up there, which should tell us what kind of direction we need to go to in order to do these quests. We'll highlight all of these and just start off like this. And it's always worth collecting anything that you find on the way. This is quite a bit tankier, so we'll change the stance to a tanky stance and get out of the way of that. This will take us a little bit longer to take down, but we should be alright. long as we're not stupid. As long as we get out of the way of all these telegraphs, we're gonna be alright and be able to take this down without too much of a problem, really. And that's all it is. It's all about dodging. It's all about just keeping your eyes on your health a little bit. And just using your abilities wisely. I just see we're doing alright. There we go. We just hit a V there just to pick everything up. So the longer fight, and remember to change your stance back, but they usually do more against, well, for the quest, I suppose, against the quest counter. So we're trying to head up in this sort of area. This is an easier version of what we've just killed. And there we go, that's a...
Give me some news, friend.
Bugs cleared out.
Achievement granted.
Reckon you saved the day.
I was going to do some videos on PvP. However, after queuing on two separate occasions over an hour to get into a battleground, I think it's safe to say that PvP in this game is probably dead. Which is a really great shame, because I used to love doing PvP in Wildstar. It was great, really action-packed, really good. There were some imbalances when it was first released. I don't know if they were sorted out. I would imagine they were. But yeah, I was really gutted that we didn't end up doing any sort of PvP. Big shame. And again, we're just heading up to these arrows, really, to see what they have in store for us. If I look on the map... Oh, we're supposed to do something back there. Okay, let's go back here. Let's mount up first. Apparently it's some sort of ship, and that's probably what we need to use our T ability or quest ability on. There is a... Oh wow, there's lots of stuff up here, but we want this. This is probably not going to be the best idea in the world, in the middle of where the mobs are. Excellent, but we have managed to do that quest. So where are we heading for? Okay, so we can hit that and just follow the life sign detector, and it'll take us hopefully to some life. Just respawn it. Okay, it was quite happy about that, so we're heading back this way. ...12 minutes into our 1 hour wait. So we're still heading in the right direction, which is nice. Just keep following it. Let's clear these out. Okay. So yeah, really enjoyed playing Wildstar. As you can see, I've done a few. Well, I've done a dungeon. I've done a few ship hands. We've just generally been leveling. You've probably missed out some content. You've missed out the majority of the world stories because I don't want to give too much away there at the moment. No doubt you'll probably see one or two hints and one or two key. Oh, we've got to exterminate something as well. Cool. You'll manage to see one or two things basically as we go along. But I'm trying to stay away from spoilers as much as possible, and just in case you guys do want to play the game. If you don't, then let me know, really.
You got something for me?
What do we want? None of these are any good to us, so we'll just take the last one.
Answers, friend. Don't let me down.
I need to get inside and find a way off this hulk. Maybe the Dominion team found one.
Hurry! We don't have much time.
So in there, I'm guessing is where we're going. Let's go then. Let's just double check a map. Oh, Deathclaw. There is a mob over here that we want to kill for it's a two-person kill apparently, but we've managed to solo each one of these so far as Stalker. That'll be it up top. Yeah, we've managed to solo these so far, so I'm hoping we can do so again. Let me just turn off my external speakers. Okay, so we want to, same as we did with the other thing, open with this and then change over to a tanking stance. Stay out of the red as much as possible. Ah! We did not want to do that. We would like to have it back up here if at all possible. And just be careful of the red, basically. As you can see, we're not having any particular trouble tanking this. We may have spoken too soon there if we've caught with that. We're down a little bit of health and we're down a shield. But besides that, everything's looking pretty good, and there we go. Change stances again. Mount up, and then we'll head... What's back there? Quest objective. But we'll head back into the main story quest. Nice long jump there. I do like it, you know, the atmosphere here. You know, we're in a dark area. They know it's dark, so they're giving you a little bit of a headlamp, you know, a light on your helmet. That's the word, helmet. So yeah, really, really fun. And we teleport into who knows where. Wow, a derelict silo. So what are we doing in here? There's something. Oh look, there's. There's something here that we need. It's looking all very alien-y, isn't it? Scans have made an exciting discovery hidden deep within the ravine. We plan to explore it tomorrow once the camp has been set up, although I'm not sure the team will get much sleep tonight in anticipation. Oh, well, we've got a holdout. Okay. I don't think we're going to be able to take down these burrows in time. But that's alright, because we can take out these
enemies are coming, but they ain't at full strength. You still got a chance to hit them before they're ready.
Okay, so we defeated one squid burrow. We're not going to defeat that one, but we are going to be able to defeat what comes out of it. And again, just try to hold out for as long as possible against the odds, really. Oh no, it's a wave one, isn't it? So we've got rid of two. Here comes the third wave.
Or it's gonna get ugly.
Okay, and gets a little trickier as it goes on, but we are out leveled this particular area, so we shouldn't have that much of a problem to survive this. Wherever the rest of them, one will be here.
You ready? Cause your time is set. Take him out.
And this should be the last wave of the holdout. So let's just
Oh, there we go. That's my motto. Prepared to kick some ass.
So we've got another thing down here that we can pick up. We found what our scanners picked up yesterday. It turns out to be a hidden entrance to a much larger Elden complex. We couldn't have made a more important discovery. The team is thrilled of the prospects. Is there another one across here? Is that what we're... Yes, there's one just there. So let's mark those and take out the defences. Oh, and there is a bit of a task as well. Let's stun that. We'll pick up and we'll just pick this up. I'll let you guys read that as we go around trying to do this challenge, which is kill as many of these people as possible, which shouldn't be a massive issue.
Out with it.
I didn't read that, so I assume we just have to kill things. What was it? I don't know. Probably kill these.
Level
just a quick stun there, stop him. Let's collect what's been dropped and we'll move over here. Probably not a great use of our four there. It didn't have a lot of people in range. Oh, and here's a... here's another item we need for the quest. Is there nothing else to kill that we need to around here? There must be something somewhere. Over here. And there looks like there's another quest giver across the way. So let's...
Silver level awarded.
Grab this quest in a moment. There's another. Oh.
You got something to say?
Oh god, we've got to stomp the eggs as well.
Now go and teach him a lesson.
Where's the quest? It might be up top or below. I don't know. There is something to collect here though. Just running over as many eggs as we can. Could you imagine in Aliens if they just started stomping the eggs? I mean, that it might have worked out for the best, quite frankly, rather than flamethrower. All you need to do is walk around and stomp on them. We can do this egg stomp at any time. We still have a minute to kill these. We need to kill some. We need to kill quite a few, actually, in the small time frame we've got. I wonder if there's more up top. Where are we looking for? See, there's still... I'm confused. I still want to know where this quest is over here. It's saying it's right here. It could be above us, and I don't know how to get up there. We're going to have to give up on finding that for now. Which is a shame. So I think I'll probably split this into two videos. One just as this questing one, as we're waiting for a group. And then one for the actual... thing itself, the actual dungeon. Maybe we need to go up there. Maybe that's what we need to do.
Challenge complete.
Okay, so we didn't quite make the goals.
Reckon you'd never check in.
Well, let's try going up here. So we stumped eggs, which is always nice, I suppose. Now, where was that quest? That quest was over... No, it wasn't. It was around... Okay, we'll grab this. Because why not? Datapad's always useful. Always nice to know. We do need to find out what happened here. There is a quest over here. Oh, cryogenically frozen squig wants to give us something to do. That's absolutely fine. Let's okay, so that just needs to be taken back into Thia to the collector. Here's another. Okay, now we need to destroy like these sort of things, which is absolutely fine. Except it's a bit stronger than I thought. I didn't check what level it was or anything like that. Oh, damn. We need to get out of that. I don't think we managed it in time, to be honest. We did that time. Something is going to be attacking us pretty soon. Wow. We may have bitten off a bit more than we can chew here. A lot more than we can chew. I think we're gonna not bother with this. Quite frankly, we could not defeat that. Let's change back to a DPS and go for these instead. There we go. That's a bit easier. Right, where's this? Oh, the other quest is gone, so maybe it was the same sort of thing. Here we go, another construct. And our wonderful specialist behind us just cowering in fear, not even going to try to help us. Which is disappointing. Now... Oh, there's something in this middle here that we need, but there was another quest over here, wasn't there? Probably at the top of there. We need to figure out what that was. Anyway, let's get to the top of here. That's what we need to kill as part of our soldier quest. It looks quite terrifying. Let's give it a go. Oh, it's no hassle at all, this.
Achievement granted.
That's a shame. I was, you know, it could have been better that. But we'll take out these Elden artifacts, constructors, augmenters, whatever they are first. Let's stop from doing that. Nope, we're not going to take on that because that's another one of those difficult ones. We cannot kill those at the moment. So yeah, we're just holding down some buttons and killing things. Let me know, by the way, what you think about me streaming this in the near future. We've managed to get that, so we don't need that anymore. What's this one? Kill a derelict silo squig infesting the derelict silo. Yeah, so that's... Oh, and the elder and the research samples, of course. We need the research samples. So there'll be one down here. And we need to kill this thing in order to get it. I think we did him. No, we didn't do him this quick. That's fine. And then the next one is down this way, was it? Yep, just down here. I think the sun's gone in slightly now, so one side of my face will be slightly darker than it was when I began this this video, for lighting wise. Oh, there's one more. There's one more somewhere. Elden Ring, over here. And we need to figure out how to get that quest as well over the other end, don't we? Or even if we can, maybe it's a quest that we need an explorer to get to. And we'll just collect this one and that should be that quest done. And here comes the person to hand it in.
Is everything okay?
What do we do now?
Oh. If they could, even the trees would be crying.
Triple up base camp.
What's progress? I reckon you better move
fast. We want to return to the camp. No, because... So we need to kill stuff that's over here. How do we get up there? Because by the looks of it, this just comes... Oh, there's a bridge across. So let's go across this bridge. Can we mount up? Yes, we can. Now we need to be careful of this thing. Because we're just all there. Thank you. And we'll come down here. Now there's nothing up there that'll give a quest. Was it around here, or was it... Well, wherever. I can't find it. But we do need to kill some of these still. Oh, only one of them we needed to kill. Fine. We'll just get rid of this, and then we'll go back to camp.
I hear you.
Better multi-strike. Better critical hit. Yeah, we want that.
Much obliged, friend.
We'll equip that, we'll just quickly check through. We'll no, we don't want that. That we can't open to world level 40. That's fine. So let's get out of here and go back to base. Okay, we'll mount up and we'll just get back there. So we've been waiting for half an hour for this dungeon now, so only another half an hour left. I think what I'll do is I will make this just one big video of just questing, and then the video afterwards will be just a big video of the dungeon. And there we go, that'll be that. I think that'll be today's video's done. Okay, just hoping we're going the right way now. I mean, look at all this. This is all weird stuff. It's dark, strange. I suppose if we're going to the other side of the moon, potentially, it would be dark. We can't see Nexus from here. So that's potentially where we are. And here we go, coming into the lighter side of things now. There's Nexus, just behind that outcrop. I think, which side is our... it must be over there, the little base. Let's have a look what's going on, shall we? I'm pretty certain this was where we're supposed to... Ah, there we are. Well, something's happened. Okay, so he's happy we've brought back the supplies. And Harlock ran off towards the Elden structures. Find him and do what you got to do to make sure he doesn't pose a threat.
Failing ain't an option.
Let's go find him. So he should be over here somewhere. What's this? It's where Harlock is. So we'll just make sure. There we go. That was a bit of a showdown, wasn't it? A very long one, was it? Managed to take him down fairly quickly. Oh, and the sergeant. Oh, I thought he was standing up then for a moment, but he's not.
I'm here. Go on.
Ooh. Three levels above. Yeah. We'll take that.
We got sorrows here aplenty.
Is that it? Wow, that's it for this area. Let's get these seeds from the plant and move on to the next quest. So we've done. Oh, we've got a little bit of map here to uncover that we haven't done so already. So let's do that now. Is this it? Yep, this is the area of the map, and I think we've just done it. Let's just make sure there's no interesting things to collect around here. There's a little gap, but this might not be anything interesting. Oh, Lunar Scrambler. No, nothing interesting, that's just where
Looks
we were.
Looks like the Elden were up to some crazy research on Farside. Messing with primal elements at that level is a dream come true for some scientists, myself included. I've taken all the data you collected and put it into a report here in Secret Ops.
Good for you. I don't know what triggered that, so let's go down here. The other side, really, of the whole lunar landscape. I do love the zones in Wildstar. They do look so nice. Farside, quite frankly, is one of the best zones in the game. Oh, these rocks that you see lined out around are for reputation, so you can pick them up and hand them in, and it improves your rep. What? Why are we pointing down here? What's there? Oh, that's the crafting. We've got some new crafting missions, essentially. Let's go down here. And that's where it's pointed to, the nearest crafting stations. This is some craft cargo that we, a quest we did a little earlier. Right, now that looks like a Dominion outpost, and we don't want to get too close to that. So, how do we get around? I think we're just going to have to literally go around it. Oh, and here's ours. So, we are literally across the corner from each other. We're not going to pick that up, but we are going to go into here. Just need to kill these things by the looks of it. You are an alien race.
Challenge begins.
Oh, so we need to acquire plasma, and we also, I think, picked up something with a quest associated to it. There we go. We need to collect charging cells as well. I don't think we can pick up those because those are two items that also gave us the quest. So let's just go in here and just kill as much as we can. As quickly as we can, basically. And see if that works. Somebody seems to have been here before. Let's quickly see if we can do anything to that. I think we're going to be possibly just a little bit too late. There we go. Yeah. That's pretty good. That's a quest for something. I don't think I've got that.
Bronze level awarded.
Just still looking around, seeing what there is to kill and where it is, really. Let's mount up a bit. Here we go, there's some more up here. So, highlight them. And this is all we need to do, just do some damage. We'll make sure they're stunned.
Achievement granted.
No. Ah, but we can G that. Oh, okay, so that's what was happening before. So we do have a quest here for it. We just need to hit G and it's a soldier quest. Okay. Let's take care of him. And we'll just hide up a little bit. And there's another one we can use our soldier ability on.
So, silver level awarded.
So as I was saying, we are a slightly higher level than the quest they're giving us at the moment. So for instance, this quest is a 34 quest, I think, and we are currently 38. And you'll find that you will out-level zones a little bit on this game. It's up to you if you want to move on to the next ones or not. Quite personally, I like staying around because I enjoy the storyline and I enjoy knowing what's going on in the game in general. We're going to hit G there because we need to. Let's stay around this sort of area to these quests. I know we've got the regional stories that let us go to Checkpoint Alpha, which is just a little bit further up. But while we've got quests here, I think it'd be wise not to. I think it'd be wise just to finish off the tasks we've got. Like we didn't quite get that guy in the initial attack.
Gold level awarded.
There we go. So let's have a look. We've got a few rewards here to get. So do we go far? A chess piece, loot, room crafting, or journeyman's crafter? Let's go far. I always tend to go for the mid. An excellent piece of gear for your class. Let's try that. So we should have two bags in here. Here's our room crafting one, which just gives us a load of room crafting stuff. And here is our gear that gave us that photolite hat. Where's that gone? No. Oh, it's this one. So we get a better assault rating, better armor, better max health, multi-hit rating goes up, but we lose our critical hit. It's item level 37 against the 34, it's generally better, so we will equip that. Not that you'll be able to see it because I've hidden it as an option on the costume, on the costumes. I realise this is a long video. And again, it's just while we're waiting for a dungeon. We need to kill another four of those if we can find them. Oh, there's one down here, apparently. Oh no, it's a soldier mission. Have we done this one?
Looks like you're about to have company and lots of it. Get ready to drop.
No, we haven't. I was joined in just in time for it to finish.
Time to take care of business.
So yeah, just finish off this holdout for the next few seconds. and we should get credit for it as well. There we go.
That was a real bloodbath.
And we got a ground mount rear flare for leveling up in Soldier. We'll get rid of that. So we still need to find some more of these things to hit the G on. There's one of them. So we'll just highlight that and hit G. We'll let him have the rest down there. We'll go up here. There's one. So we'll hit G there. Two more. There's left. There's one. And there's two. Excellent. So we will now move up to Checkpoint Alpha, which is just up here. We don't need any of those, so we'll just take
something. That's a good start, recruit. You plan to finish the job?
A battle suit.
Let's hear it.
Don't stand there, Exile. Get rolling.
What's this then?
Take care.
We have
probably fight
Swift
back.
Slash. And what does all... I have no idea what I'm doing in this. Let's do a swift slash here. I have no idea what's going on. Wow, that's pretty good. Let's go here. Something's happening over here as well. We've got slight security drones that seem to be helping us out for some reason. So we'll just... just carry on doing this then. I don't know, it feels a little clunky, but then again we are in a massive battle suit, so I'm not surprised that it's like that particularly. We'll just keep on hitting it. We can't hit R2. I think we need to be in a certain range to do that. Look, there's some security stuff which seems to be quite useful. I don't know what they do. Let's hit R3. Should take care of those quite nicely by the looks of it. No, it hasn't. Oh, I think we've done that quest. So we need to go to Checkpoint Bravo, wherever that is. Led up to Checkpoint Bravo it is. And we'll just wander up here.
Looks
like we have to find somebody, and that's probably an assassination one as well.
This situation ain't getting any less grim.
We have to take this out, and I forgot to do my 6 ability, so they're not taking quite as much damage initially. But we should be able to take these down, no problem. Just that. There we go, that was quick and easy. So we need to kill these things, I would imagine. Sorry I'm a little bit lackluster in the video so far. It's just because I was really expecting to get into a dungeon a lot quicker. Last time I queued for one, we were in virtually immediately. And to see we've got an hour wait is a bit disappointing. I wonder if it's because of the type of dungeon I'm queuing for. I don't know. It's obviously determined by the population on at the time. If nobody's...
In response to the Archon's request, I have started to design a system that will protect this moon from future asteroid collisions. Although I consider the task to be superfluous at best, given the temporary nature of the experiments we are doing here, I will comply with the Archon's wishes. And I do have some innovative ideas on how to amplify the system's destructive power.
Well, there we go. So all one is over here somewhere, the main quest. Ah, there. So we'll just drop in from above. Now we'll free them. Oh, there's something important we need to know. Oh, what is this plasmic equalizer that they took over? Okay, we've got to do something about it.
Fill me in quick.
And they're just going to run away. That's absolutely fine. We found something that, you know, potentially threatens the entire planet, and we're just going to run away. Well, it's you, so, you know, just, you know, screw us, right? No such thing as safety in numbers or anything like that.
Go ahead.
So we need to hack the uplink, which will be up here. Yeah, as I was saying, the queue is obviously dependent on, I suppose, what role you want to take on. And we don't really want to get a tank role, considering we've not been in there. Well, we've been in there once, but we're not au fait with it as such. So rather than going in as a tank and potentially getting the whole team killed, I'd rather queue up as a DPS and know it a little bit better. It's nearly operational, we can't have that, can we? So we will just sneak around and have a look where we need to be. There's one over here. Oh, their home battle fleet is almost here. Well, that's not good, because it looks like they're not particularly friendly, are they? Oh, so if we don't run away, then they're going to use the weapon here in order to wipe us out. Well, that's not very pleasant, is it? So it looks like we need to go this way. I don't know, where's... Yeah, this way. Ah, there's a way up. Okay, then, that's what we were missing. Hopefully it'll come back and collect us. Bit of an itchy nose then, by the way. You've probably noticed and realised. Ah, here it comes. What I was hoping for is to go into a dungeon without all this stuff in my bag. So we could basically just gather a load
Say
of loot.
Something. The last time I was in a mood like this, a lot of stuff got broken. Don't get yourself killed.
Okay, so we gotta do he said use some anti-grav, didn't he? Oh, okay.
Challenge begins.
What do we do? We need to kill Darkseid Flippers and the like, so let's throw that there. Well, they do come back down again, so they don't really, it doesn't really do anything other than get rid of them for a short amount of time. yeah, we can take out that. So we need to kill this sort of stuff for the... for the challenge as well. But the challenge doesn't seem to be good. Maybe I'm not killing the right things. I've got a really itchy nose today, people. There we go. Ah, and that does count towards it, okay. Let's mount up rather than walking around all the time. And we'll just go up behind it and attack. So yeah, we will use this as a waiting for... we'll do this as waiting for dungeon video. I'm sure I've already said that. But it will therefore be quite long. I mean, we're already on the 54 minute mark. And it does depend how much longer it's going to last after that estimated wait of an hour. Where's something out there? Something to kill.
Bronze level awarded.
Got a few more up there, that's good.
Double kill. Triple kill.
That one really did not want to come across to us, did it? At all. Let's do that. Next batch. That's something here. We need to regroup at the rally point, but we also need to kill some more stuff as part of the challenge, which we're not doing very well on, quite frankly. I wonder why. Is there a distinct lack of things to kill, or is it me just not being able to find things? We will regroup. We won't bother desperately just wandering around trying to find random things just for the sake of a challenge. He says as he sees the three in the background, he thinks, yeah, actually, we'll go for those as well. Oh, there's only two.
Double kill.
Where are we regrouping anyway? Where's... So let's go to the rally point. Which is up here. Oh, we got a faulty one. Excellent.
Yeah. It ain't finished until I say it's finished.
Okay, we're going to rush the plasmic equalizer and shut it down. Stick close, because we'll be countering resistance.
Time to
Let's
get your
do
war
it.
Face on.
I'll follow you. Should be around here, right? So they're battling it out and we can't interrupt at all. I think we're just holding out until that duel finishes. There they are, fighting away, just bash, 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 defend, bash, 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 and we're here just watching. You know, rather than this heroic duel that they're doing, we could have got involved and probably ended this right now. I do like the weapons we've got. They look quite cool. Oh, hello. Wrong button, but still we'll take it. And he's running away. Well, that's not fair.
What you need?
We will go for this top one, which increases our critical hit rating. We'll definitely have that.
This situation's falling apart, recruit. And fast.
Ooh, leveling up never looked this good.
What do we get? We'll clear that. We'll bring up this. Oh, we've got another quest, but that's fine. We've got one of these. We can't do anything with the amp power. I suppose the one we use most is that. So we'll use that set and we'll answer the phone.
Tell me something. No time to waste.
Look at the scale of this. This is huge. So it looks like we're going to be doing stuff with this stuff. This is massive. Where are we on the map? Wow. We are not defeating him, considering he's a level... Wow.
Achievement granted.
Okay, so we need to defeat him. That's absolutely fine. I did press slightly the wrong button, but that's okay, because we can defeat him, no worries. And we need to disrupt these things, which is fine as well. We're only going to get a bronze in the challenge that we started, but that's, again, an acceptable thing. So we are now over an hour wait time for a dungeon. Can we... So what will happen if I don't get into dungeon before the before we finish this quest line, essentially, is I will post this as a single video, and then we will carry on waiting and just make a video when we do get into it. That's the plan. Probably wouldn't have started this as a video if I knew it was going to take so long, but I know I haven't released any I've released one last week, but I haven't recorded any for a fair while on this, and I've done a lot of progression, so I just thought another long video, I suppose. Well,
challenge complete.
There we go, another video to show the progression and where we are at the moment. Not quite on the next one, would be nice. There we go.
Hit me. See you around.
So, where are we supposed to be going? Here? Ah, there's something here. Okay, that's fine. Oh, wow, and we get a nice little cinematic as well. Oh, there's the Ithisi, whatever, the enemy fleet.
Hitman fleet just jumped into local space.
Ichthia.
Get that weapon powered up before they burn this whole damn place, Descenders. Watch out!
Wow.
Is it? Don't let your guard down.
So that's it. We need to return to Thayad. We also need to hand these in, which is down here. So what we'll do is we'll do a recall to the transmat to get back to the central hub. We'll hand in these two group kill things. And
I'm feeling a sense of ennui and existential doubt, but it's nothing to do with the transmat.
So it wasn't here that we're handing into, it's somewhere else, somewhere down here-ish. So let's go and do that quickly, and then I realise it's been, over an hour since we started this video. So we will leave it until we get into a... Yeah, they're both in the same place. We'll leave it until we get into a instance. And we'll put our lighting on our... webcam back. You've probably been able to see throughout the video the change that's happened. Maybe I need to get a light shining on me. That's the idea, I suppose, next. A light behind the monitor. So around... there we go. There's our hand in.
I've been expecting to hear from you.
So, none of that matters.
Okay, take it easy.
It's only... No, I wouldn't say any of that matters.
You really pulled this off. Thanks!
And then what we'll do is just in our venture, we'll just make sure everything... we don't need it, and we'll just salvage the stuff to make room. Yep, none of this is useful to me anymore. Is there a vendor nearby? Oh, there isn't. Anyway, we'll find a vendor next and sell the junk that we've got in. Sorry for the long video, guys. I thought we'd be in a lot sooner than an hour. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the videos, please hit like. If you don't want to see any more Wildstar, please hit dislike. If you prefer the longer videos, and even if you just skip through it or whatever, please comment down below. If you don't like them, please comment and let me know that you don't like them and you prefer the half-hour videos. As I say, I wasn't intending this to be an hour long. And let me know what you think about the idea of streaming Wildstar as well. It will be on YouTube, it won't be on Twitch. Let me know what you think about it. Let me know what you think about the new setup, the microphone, the webcam and so on. I am moving my hands around, but you can't see them because of the scale and everything. And just any general feedback. As always, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye. When I find the right button to press